Hello my family, welcome again to Direct TV, bringing to you the truth. Welcome to another special episode of my video, guys. And guys, today is a marriage counseling with the man of God, Reverend Dr. Chris Oyakilome. So I'm right here with the man of God, Reverend Dr. Chris Oyakilome. Pastor is going to be sharing with us on something we need to. Some of you are 30, some of you are 35, some of you are already complete of marriage. I mean, by the time you finish listening to this video, your mindset about marriage, if it does not change, I mean, don't watch my videos again, but I know you still like to watch my video, guys. Anyways, but today is marriage counseling. You are going to love this amazing teaching from the man of God, Reverend Dr. Chris Oyakilome. But before we dive into the video, guys, please, I'm begging you, a lot of you just watch my videos, not even a like. It's not nice now. Just a like. Like the video so that it can be recommended to other people to watch, please. All right, please do that for me, and then hit the subscribe button if you are not yet subscribed, so that you can be getting more of my videos, guys. All right, I want you to follow me, and I follow you too. Thank you so much for doing that, and watch this. I'll be right back to share with you the rest of what has actually blessed me in today's video. Please watch this.
This year no girl has accepted me. When am I going to marry?
Be anxious for nothing.
Where were you since? Where were you? How did you become? Was it yesterday you became 48? Did you just discover you were about 48? Where were you when you were 40? Where were you when you were 30?
I'm 48 now.
No, don't try to blame us and blame God. I know you were expecting me to do it kindly for you. Don't worry. Where were you since? Now you say, I'm 48, can't talk to any lady, I don't understand. No, you don't have a demon. It's not a demon. Don't blame God, don't blame the church, don't blame Satan. Just tell yourself, okay, I've decided to stand up. Then stand up. That's all. This you're complaining, this is the way you complained when you were 38. 10 years later, you are still complaining.
I'm 36.
Same thing for the ladies.
36, eh? No brother.
No brother. Because you can't see all those that have been talking to you. Your mind is on a particular brother. That is your problem. Hallelujah.
Guys, we are not yet done, okay? This is the real counseling now that Pastor is going to be sharing with us. So the next thing you are going to watch now, all right, I'm still going to continue this video. The next thing you are watching now is a counseling. Pastor is going to tell you what to do, all right? If you're complaining like this, like the man of God is saying now, Pastor is going to tell you what to do. So pay attention. But I have to stop this video. Why? Because please, some of you have watched this video up to this point, but you have not still just click that like button so that this video can get to other people. It's not nice, so please, support me and click the like button so that this video can be recommended to other people. Thank you so much. I know you will do it. Thank you so much. I believe in you. All right, guys, let's dive into the video. All right, so as you are going to be watching now, the man of God, Pastor Chris, is going to be letting us know, all right, the real marriage counsel and what to do if you are in this kind of a situation. Okay, so before you do that, don't forget, I said like the video, and don't also forget, I said subscribe to this channel. Watch this, guys. And I'll be right back to share with you the rest of what I have for you and what has actually also blessed me in today's video. Watch this.
It's very easy to get married. I'm telling you, it's very easy to get married. It is very easy. Some people say, my problem is not that I don't have people. There are many, and the problem is the choice. You are confused. And God is not the author of confusion. Cancel the list you have been writing. Cancel the 5 ladies you've been writing down their names. Cancel them. You can't continue writing the list. Is this sister so-and-so or sister so-and-so? Is this? Father, in Jesus' name, show me. You know what is in your mind. Listen, what you need is that person that you can serve God with. Stop looking for a pointed nose. Stop looking for a broad shoulder. Stop looking for all of that.
You want bow legs? You will soon. Hallelujah. It's important. Stop looking at the wrong thing. You know, a very, very dear brother, you know, I was concerned about this because he was in love with a young lady. Then I asked him about the young lady that he was interested in. And he said, oh, Pastor, this is just what I always wanted. Oh, someone who knows how to sing. She sings so well. And whenever she sings, it touches me. And I always just wanted to have a singer so that in my home, we would just have the word of God being sung. I said, come on, bro. Wonderful. Congratulations. Well, then they fixed the wedding date. 2 years later, they separated. Now, they're divorced.
All right, my family, there you have it. That was an amazing session with the man of God, the highly esteemed Reverend Dr. Chris Oyakhilome. I trust you learned something. I trust you do really learn something. But before some of you go, all right, please, if you have not still liked that video, I have repeated this almost like 3 times now. If you have not yet liked the video, for the purpose of the video being recommended to other people to watch, please like. Thank you so much, guys. And then to get more content from me, you gotta subscribe. So hit the subscribe button and subscribe to the channel too. Thank you so much, guys. All right, so what has actually blessed me in today's video? All right, what I have to say is this. You see, the man of God, Pastor Chris, is very right. All right, a lot of us, we are looking for that very perfect woman, you know, somebody that is so perfect in everything. All right, one thing about marriage which Pastor have just talked about is that, all right, don't look for that person. That's why Pastor was saying cancel the list, because you have written down so many people that you want to marry, all right, but you don't really know who to choose. All right, that's why Pastor said cancel the list. All right, look for that one person. Let the Lord lead you. All right, let God guide you. All right, don't just go and choose. Let God guide you. And that's why if you pray and finish, you also let your pastor, maybe the pastor in your local church, know, oh, I want to get married. Okay, your pastor will give you an advice and tell you what to do. See, that will also help you to choose the right person to marry. And very importantly, all right, then when you choose someone to marry, don't expect the person to be everything, to be very good, all right? Don't expect the person to be very good. You grow with the person. You gradually understand the person and then find out how you can change the person to what... Pastor Chris have always tell us something. He said, don't try to change people, all right? Let them, point them to the word of God, you see, and then they will change. Thank you so much, guys, for watching today's video. I really believe you are blessed, right? All right, I believe you are blessed. So I'll look forward to seeing you in my next video. If you have not yet subscribed to my channel, please hit the subscribe button and subscribe. And if you have not yet liked this video, like the video. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye, guys.